You'll also be able to return back soon. Very soon, you'll be able to go back to where you came from.
You also need to have more fun. I'll play with you a little if you like.
Expect no praise. You did nothing but your duty.
Francis, well done. I'm sure your father wants to congratulate you.
I'm sorry, but I can't allow you to go with your parents yet. There is still something you need to do. Open that envelope.
Agent York, finally you're awake.
How long have I been out?
A whole day, plus 10 hours or so. I wanted to challenge you to a game, but you were asleep.
Emily, which room is Emily in?
Emily? What, she hurt too? She hasn't come into the hospital.
What? I told Kaysen to bring her here.
Kaysen? Kaysen came. I mean, he's the one who brought you here. Which reminds me. He asked me to give you this.
What is it?
I don't know. He just asked me to hand it to you after you woke up. Anyway, you solved the case, right? Hey, do you want to play some chess?
Sorry. I'll have to take a rain check. I have an urgent issue I need to attend to, and I need to leave the hospital.
Hey!
Zack. I have a bad feeling about this.
George's house. This is most strange, Zack. I thought the story was all over. But it looks like there's something else before we get to see the ending.
Zach, it looks like George really had a thing for Emily.
Meeting the mother is always a bad experience after killing the son. Zach. Look. If it wasn't a reversed peace mark. Kaysen. He's the one. Emily.